of the best fragrances from any line. Prada Amber, Prada Amber Intense. Welcome to the channel where fashion meets fragrance. My name is Kevin Samuels, the godfather of style. And guys, in today's video, I have two of the best fragrances from any fragrance line. Two fragrances that you absolutely need to know about. One in particular. If you like these kind of videos, cool, go ahead and subscribe or drop that like down below. Shout out to the CIA. What's going on, you modern sexy savages? Check out the lavender kind of purple light, and it kind of blends right along with this fragrance right here. Prada Amber Pour Homme. By far one of the best soapy clean fragrances out there on the planet. Look on anyone's spring summer must-have list. Spring summer must-have list, this is likely going to be there. Look at anybody's fragrance list for inoffensive office or school fragrance, this one's going to be on there. This is that clean, soapy, ineffectual, classy, sophisticated amber scent from Prada, which is kind of a twist because amber, you guys know I love amber, it's supposed to lean a little bit more resinous, a little bit smooth, a little richer, and this smells like straight up like classy soap. That's what makes this a hot weather, warm weather masterpiece. It also makes it great for a classroom setting or a setting where people may have like fragrance allergies because it just smells like a great, clean, soapy fragrance, but it is more than just soap. It's more than just soap, and all you have to do is take one look at the fragrance pyramid and you know this thing is loaded. I mean, amber is the main accord, but for me, the neroli, the orange blossom, and the saffron really stand out in this fragrance. Guys, I cannot say enough good things about this simple, minimalist, yet incredible fragrance from Prada. Prada Amber Pour Homme. Check it out, you'll be glad you did. But come on guys, as much as you've heard about this one, you have had to hear about this one right here. Prada Amber Pour Homme Intense. Now you take this baby right here, and you spice it up, you have something really, really special that can be worn any season, any reason, or almost any style personality. Take the original fragrance, take the amber, but then you put Tonka and myrrh in this with a little saffron in the bottom. But guys, it is completely different fragrance DNA, which makes this a great fragrance for date night special occasions when you're dressed up really sexy. Guys, I will tell you, and women dig this stuff. Both of these fragrances last a long, long time on my skin, and they actually project and push. They're not beast mode, but they do perform well. I mentioned that these are probably the two best fragrances for any line for a very specific reason. Why? Simplicity. Daytime, nighttime. Even the bottles look like that. Daytime fragrance, nighttime fragrance. Casual, dressed up. Office, club. No matter how you slice it, Prada Amber Intense, both Pour Homme are incredible fragrances. Now, sadly, I want to say this one is discontinued or a little bit harder to get a hold of, so grab it while you can, and definitely grab this one. Look, guys, many designers are known for their particular take on a fragrance. Prada is known for clean, simple, minimalist fragrances. On the women's side, they have a great take on iris. On the men's side, we also have a great take on iris with the loam line. But guys, do not sleep on the ambers. If you do, you're missing something really spectacular. But as usual, don't just leave it up to me. Hit us up in the comment section. Let us know. Guys, what do you think about Prada Amber? What do you think about Prada Amber Intense? Daytime, nighttime, good time, anytime. Inquiring minds would like to know. Godfather, out. Hey guys, whether look, style, or life, whether personal or professional, you can level up and be your personal best each and every day. If you're interested in any of that, do us both a favor. Follow the link in the description and book your one-on-one session with me. Details down in the description. Peace.